Oh, it's gonna be too easy. At this one.
Did anyone else get away?
Yo. Wow, a stupid brand to go hide in the freaking Lord have mercy.
Stupid.
And this brand had to freaking lock the back door. All he does one. All Jason had to do is hit the door one swing. Yo, Sav, she got a mic. It's probably his. Wow, what an idiot, Jason. You gotta do way better than that. He's still- that first is still hiding it in the same spot. Do you got other things to do? Jason said chasing a higher superior than you. I guess not. I guess I got to show you myself. Finally, he got off my butt for a long time. Jesus. About to head over to Evergreen. Nope, I was gonna go for it, look for time, but he popped up. Oh, Evergreen's Tommy in the car. I was about to call Tommy anyways, till he popped up. May and Twist in real. Oh, he's right there. Yeah, still might be a timer house or Evergreen. Oh wait, we got laser. Yeah, let me see. No! Oh, there she is, right behind us. There she is. I do. Not me. I got spray and a machete. He killed Lay. Call him Tommy. Call him Tommy. You might be pocket knife nose houses right there. No, this one seat left. He's right behind us. This again. And you just packed a pocket knife right beside the fireplace. Let's go to McDonald's. Or Burger King. Oh, we didn't call Tommy. No. He was so busy trying to chase the car. Uh-huh.